Onorato, 6'4", 235 pounds, place kicker, and I came out of Hofstra University. I'd say consistency and automatic are two words that best describe my PATs.
Chris Onorato was 70 of 77 on PATs this season, putting his percentage in the top three in the league, putting together an eye-opening streak of 36 consecutive PATs. The point after was always a sure thing.
Chris is pretty automatic on the extra point kick. That's always a good weapon to have. I feel very confident with him. He's got a strong leg. He's got a good character. He's kind of a coach's dream. He gets along with all the players, and all of the team has very good confidence in his ability to kick. Always aspired to be the best kicker in any league that I'm a part of. I'm definitely confident in my abilities. I consistently put my kickoffs to the net.
Chris's strong leg was demonstrated on his kickoffs, having 81% of them connect with either the net or the iron.
I know my range on arena uprights. I can hit 56, 57 yards out, and I'm consistent and real close to automatic anything 40 yards in it.
Chris had a 51 yarder, two 48 yarders, and a 45 yarder. Aside from that, Chris boomed a 52 yard bomb, the second longest in the league this season. This made up his impressive 17 field goals total for the season.
He's a different kicker, everyone likes him. Definitely one of the guys. Something's getting in the way. Something's just about to break. I will try to find my place in the diary of Jane. As I burn another page, as I look the other way, I still try.
Any team that I've been on, I've always been considered a weapon. And given the opportunity, there's no doubt in my mind I could be an asset to your organization.